Well, first of all, I could completely relate to the story. I had lived them across the globe, and I'm initially originally Turkish, grew up in France. But there was something about a level of heartbreak that I felt at, when I was refused a French nationality. And I was a bit like, always like, I don't know, an immigrant with like issues of integration. And even if it's not, like emotionally, there was a huge resonance with the Ellie Wright. I think that if I opened my mouth, like the perfect mirror would have been the LA riot. So it's yeah, there's like events like this which feel disconnected, but yeah, the level of empathy and resonance was huge.